because he stole a crayon from his nan. And because he ran in this hot weather, he got a new tan. He-Man beat up Dan and Stan, and when he walked away, here came Jan, the nan with the greasy frying pan. He picked up a garbage can and threw it straight at Nan. Then, and along came a big old van to save He-Man from Jan. That's the end. Yay.